Hello you guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing things a little bit different. I am going to be cleaning. My studio is a hot mess. Everything in this room is a hot mess. I use this room as an extra storage for my clothes, and just I put a lot of different junk in here too. I'm super hungry. I've been running errands all day, you guys. I got a lot of cleaning to do. I got this room to clean, I got the other bathroom, and I got my living area and my laundry room to clean. I'm not gonna show you guys that. I'm only gonna be showing you guys this room, and just like, you know, I wanted to knock something off since I'm cleaning. I just thought, why not pick up your camera, record, right? And I'm super hungry, you guys. That's why I have a plate in my hand. I am so hungry. I have no strength in me to stand and do makeup. So you guys are gonna get this, whether you like it or not, you're gonna get this. But so I went, you guys don't even understand how hungry I am right now. Anyways, you guys are gonna see this plate quite a lot. I'm gonna keep picking it up every time I need a bite. I'm gonna pick it up and eat. But let me show you the room. I'm gonna set this down real quick. Let me show you the room. So this is the room that I'm going to be cleaning. There's mess everywhere, literally everywhere. There's things out of control. Don't mind my plate. That's what I'm eating out of right now. But I got clothes everywhere. I don't know what my teddy bear is doing on the floor, but it's on the floor. And I got hangers everywhere and things and pillows and like a box that I just opened up. These are all new clothes for you guys like who don't know. These are still new clothes that I got to put on hangers and do this. That stuff that I've already recorded, it needs to go back and not be here anymore. It just needs to go. So without further ado, I'm not going to make this video any longer than it is. I'm going to be playing some music in the background and just start cleaning and eating. So let's get this.
I'm not afraid to die. you.